Frank Thomas. I'm here live at the Taste of Chicago 2014 with the Let's Talk Tour Chicago. Hope you guys enjoyed. Certain conversations about long-term care might not be very comfortable for individuals, but sooner or later you have to face that. And as a professional athlete, we had to face that, and we've had many seminars with people coming in and letting us know what we need to do for the future and for our family's sake and for our own sake. I'm happy here today to spread the word here for Genworth.
Kiosk here, it did make me think more about long-term care and the fact that I never really thought about it before.
I realize there's a lot of baby boomers out there, but I thought we were all healthy and taking care of ourselves and, you know, really exercising, so it really surprised me that we still need that long-term care.
It's always a good time to think about long-term care because the longer you wait, the less time you have, you know?
Hey, Grandma, let's talk.
Jackie, let's talk.
Mom, let's talk.
Granny, Mom, let's talk.
Mom and Dad, let's talk.
Grandma, let's talk.
Nelson, let's talk.
Grandma, let's talk.
Mom and Dad, let's talk.
Thank you, Genworth. We had our talk.